Talk, I have some concerns about my dinger. The, you know, area.
Okay, yeah,
where
Nick.
Where my dick is.
I get it. But I really shouldn't leave Missy alone at this party. I mean, she's talking to a pineapple.
So, how'd you get your hair to do that?
No. Duke, I...
Nickelback! Saw that party downstairs and figured old Duke should have one of his own.
I see that.
Nick Birch, this is Picasso. Whitney Houston, what's up, baby? And over there, Prince and Liz Taylor and Richard Burton. They were married, it's a fucking mess.
Oh, Prince, I'm so sad that you died.
Hey, what about us?
We're all dead here.
All dead.
Be gone.
Lead it, kid.
All right, fine, I'll leave. It's just there's this girl that gives blowjobs.
Ooh. Actually, stay for
it.
Tell Prince your problems.
Her name is Tallulah Levine, and they say she's a blowjob machine.
And when she goes down,
all the boys in the town
give her a mouthful of cream.
All right, calm down, you swine. What's the problem, dear?
Miss Taylor, I'm not gonna lie. My dick is maybe not everything it could be.
Well, it's not the size of the wave. It's the grace of your bass and the spasm in her chasm.
Y también, my dick is a triangle. It is over here. This is why I invented cubism, so I could be like, ooh, shapes are cool.
Whip it out, darling. Let's have a look.
Show us that dick of yours, Nick.
Let us see your dick.
Hold on. Is this appropriate?
Of course. We're ghosts.
Let us see your dick. Oh.
Well, if the incomparable Miss Whitney Houston wants to see my penis... ¿Dónde está el pipí?
Did you shave? Is that ornamental?
The boy just hasn't hit puberty yet. It's like a gold button on a prep school blazer.
Do you think it's too small for Tallulah Levine?
Does she have a gap between the two front teeth? Because then it might work out fine!
Okay, haha, well, you're all dead.
And you got a little dick!